I'm Lori, and it's time to get up to date. This is an event in Social Calendar for AccessTV.org. Let's get started. So, oh my goodness, it's hot in here. You know, there's so much going on. Wait until you hear this. If you would like for us to let everyone know about your event, all you have to do is invite our executive producer, Jay Stan McCulley, to your event. It's as easy as friending him on Facebook. Then just send an invite, and I'll be sure to get you on my show. Also, our camera crew might just show up at your event to give you the news coverage you deserve. I will also be picking a few lucky event planners to come on the show so you can tell our viewers what you have planned. So remember to friend Jay Stan McCulley, the executive producer here at AccessTV.org, and then send him your event. It's that easy. Oh, and one more note. For more details on any of the events I highlight, just click on the calendar. Now let's get started. The Holy Day of Atonement 2012, 17th anniversary of the Million Man March. That will take place October 14th. Bojangles Coliseum in Charlotte, North Carolina. Thank you, Michelle Muhammad, for your invite. Holy Day of Atonement 2012, that's October 14th at 2 o'clock p.m. The Mohammed Mosque 14 in Hartford, Connecticut. We have the Holy Redeemer Cathedral Ministries. That's 44 Prospect Street in the beautiful city of Springfield, Massachusetts. Invite you to celebrate with us. That's the 25th Silver Pastoral Anniversary of our pastor and founder, Bishop Leonard Naylor. That's October 14th at 6 p.m. And it's located at the Holy Redeemer Cathedral, 44 Prospect Street, Springfield, Mass. And Willie J. Naylor Jr. sent us that invite. Retro Throwback Sundays, that takes place October 14th at 8 o'clock p.m. And it's at the Party House in Hartford. Studio Blue Live sent us that invite. And we are now accepting submissions for the anniversary issue of Slam, S-L-A-M-M, that's October 15th, the Multiverse. And L. Nunu Smith sent us that invite. We have Connecticut Five Links Gospel PBR Changing Lives for the Better, October 16th at 7:15. The Hartford Plaza in East Hartford, Connecticut. Paul Cameron sent us that invite. Thanks, Paul. And we have Nikki Mathis at Northampton Jazz Workshop. That's October 16th at 7:30 p.m. at Northampton, Massachusetts. Nikki Mathis sent us that invite. We have the first Latino presidential debate watch party, and that will take place October 16th at 8:30 p.m. at the Greater Hartford Academy of the Arts High School Recital Hall, 15 Vernon Street, Hartford, Connecticut. Edward Vargas Jr. sent us that invite. We have Latino Engagement Presidential Debate Watch Party and Voter Registration Drive. That's October 16th at 8:30 p.m. Greater Hartford Academy of the Arts in Hartford, Connecticut. And Myra Esqualin sent us that invite. Thank you, Myra. And we have Donnie L. Official Birthday Bash featuring Coke Boys, Chinks, Drug Z. Wow, that's a mouthful. And that's going to take place October 19th at 10 o'clock p.m. at the Addiction Nightclub in Waterbury, Connecticut. And Chris Fury sent us that invite. We also have what's coming up on October 20th is the Masquerade Party at the Hartford 21 in Hartford, Connecticut. And Bernard H. Thomas sent us that invite. And we have what's called the first annual For Unity Fundraiser Luncheon, and that will take place October 20th at 11 o'clock a.m. It's going to take place at the Royal Buffet in Manchester, Connecticut. And Joanna Lovina, or I hope I pronounced it correctly, Joanna, forgive me. You sent us that invite, and thank you for sending it to us. And we have the Harvest Festive Ale. That's October 20th at 3 o'clock p.m. That's at the Monster Bees Restaurant in Stamford, Connecticut. And that is Derek Signor. He sent us that invite. We have a beautifully inspired women's magazine grand opening of our headquarters. That's going to take place October 20th at 7 p.m. at 61 Arrow Road in Wethersfield, Connecticut. And Dorothea Barnett sent us that invite. Sharon Dunn, 50th birthday bash. Well, pre-early happy birthday, Sharon. That's going to take place October 20th at 8 o'clock p.m. That's at the 315 or 3155 Main Street. Let me repeat that again, folks. 3155 Main Street, Hartford, Connecticut, at 8 o'clock p.m. There's going to be fun food, live entertainment, all the way from the Bronx, New York. DJ Hollywood is going to be emceeing it. It's going to be a blast, I'm sure. Dana McGriff sent us that invite. Beatnik Entertainment Jazz Series featuring Abraham Burton, Eric McPherson, and The Brotherhood. That will take place October 20th at 8 o'clock p.m. at the Royal Masala in Hartford, Connecticut. Andreas Chaparro has sent us that invite. Thank you. And we have the Oldies But Goodies, October 20th at 9 o'clock p.m. at United Banquet Hall at the West Indian Culture Club. That was sent by them. And then we have the Moody's first annual Halloween Bash. Ooh, I'm just being silly. October 20th at 9 o'clock p.m. at the Vibes Uptown in Hartford, Connecticut. A couple of friends sent that invite. And Mass Incarceration Roundtable Discussion, that will take place October 24th at 6 o'clock p.m. at Sand, Ropkins Library, 1750 Main Street in Hartford. And Joanna Ivanil had sent that invite as well. From Water to Wine, an evening dedicated to community transformation. That's going to take place October 25th at 5:30 p.m. Conference of Churches in Hartford, Connecticut. That's where it's located. And Reverend F. Lydell Brown sent that invite. And Brigamos Theater, that's Open House 2012, introducing a new ensemble in production. That will take place October 25th at 6 o'clock p.m. Brigamos Community Theater, 491 Blatchley Avenue, New Haven, Connecticut. And Cherise Salim sent that invite. I can't speak Spanish, so we'll just say use your pink bra. That's what they're trying to say. Sorry, ladies. It's going to take place October 25th at 6:30 p.m. at Casano in Hartford, Connecticut. And that's Myra Alamo. She sent that invite. And the Phoenix Avenue Horror Story, that will take place October 26th at 8 o'clock p.m. And it's at the Addiction Nightclub in Waterbury, Connecticut. And Chris Fury again sent us another invite. Zin Bar Costume Karaoke Halloween Party. Sounds like a blast. Wouldn't you guys think so? Yeah, I think it sounds fun. October 26th at 8:30 p.m. Zin Bar in Plainville, Connecticut. Mr. Zimitti has sent us an invite. Thank you. And then we have the fourth annual Halloween Indoor Booze Cruise, Nightmare on Boston Harbor 4. That will take place October 27th at 6 o'clock p.m. It's going to be held at the Provincetown number 2 Cruise, Boston, Massachusetts, at 200 Seaport Boulevard in Boston. And Kevin Andrade sent that invite. Nigel Ramsey's Fall 2002 Fashion Show and Benefit Party. In fact, I know Nigel because he works at Aetna. It's going to take place October 27th at 8 o'clock p.m. and it's at 30 Arbor Street, Hartford, Connecticut. And Natasha Samuel sent us that invite. And then we have the Soul Sound Review October 27th Halloween Costume Party. That will take place October 27th at 9 o'clock p.m. at Zin Bar in Plainville, Connecticut. We have Garcia Zimetti also sending us another invite. We have a Solid Rock Baptist Church event taking place October 28th at 4 o'clock p.m. It's at 10 Booth Bay Street in Hartford, Connecticut, and Nora Watt sent us that invite. Rep Your City, a Queen by All Means in October, Holistic Walks. October 31st, that's a nationwide event, and it's the beautiful Sea Asia who sent us that invite. Thank you, the beautiful Sea Asia. And remember, for more details on any of these events I highlighted, just click on the calendar. Oh, and by the way, don't forget to check out the great local programming here on accesstv.org. See you later, and remember, we got you covered.